Pacing mare is set for race four. Here they come. They're racing. Sue's Night Out, quick to go toward the inside. Motu Moonbeam toward the outside. Newsday. One from the inside came Shady Stella, fourth as they go to the first turn. Then Better Lady and Wishy Washy Girl is the trailer. Six pack of mares approach the back stretch, and Motu Moonbeam made an easy lead from her inside draw. She leads it by a length and a half over Sue's Night Out. It's two lengths back in third to Shady Stella. Newsday's Unhurried by Stratton, fourth and four and a half lengths from the lead, the 2-5 favorite. Then it's a gap of three more to Better Lady, and Wishy Washy Girl takes up the rear. They went the opening quarter mile. It was timed in 27-4. It's 7-1. The front end belongs to Motu Moonbeam. Motu Moonbeam and hollered by a length and a half from Sue's Night Out, followed in third by Shady Stella. Still quiet there is Newsday in fourth. Better Lady and Wishy Washy Girl will have to go by them all. They head to the half, still in single file behind Motu Moonbeam. Looking to break the 0-for-11 drought. It's Motu Moonbeam from a shadowing Sue's Night Out. Shady Stella taken to the two path by Brian Sears, and picking up cover is the favorite Newsday. The half mile was 57-3, 29-4, second quarter. Down toward the inside in third, getting a bit ranked there, is Better Lady and Wishy Washy Girl goes by her. They head up the backstretch, and Motu Moonbeam, she'll have to buckle down here. On the outside, Shady Stella toward the inside third, Sue's Night Out, and Newsday is perched second over a menacing fourth. In fifth, Wishy Washy Girl, and left behind has been Better Lady. It's Motu Moonbeam. She's under siege as Shady Stella takes over the lead. Three quarters and 1:26. Waiting in the wings there, it's Newsday. No excuse for her. On the outside, Wishy Washy Girl's going to fan three wide. And then comes Sue's Night Out at the top of the stretch. And Shady Stella. Shady Stella leading it by 2.5. Newsday's closing in. On the far outside, it's Wishy Washy Girl. Shady Stella's almost home. The favorite, Newsday, running out of time. Shady Stella. Newsday second best tonight, Wishy Washy Girl, Motu Moonbeam finished fourth.